prompted me to run is I see in this administration and the president the genuine and determined action to improve our bureaucracy. We have had problems for over 10 years on corruption and graft and mismanagement. So when I saw the impeachment results, I was surprised that even the congressmen and the senators, the majority, are supporting the president in his reform policy. So I said, it's time to come back, when he asked me to join the lineup. Yung mga nagsosurvey yung supposedly yung the listing alphabetical sa PICOS, no? So magsaysay Milagros Habana H, magsaysay Ramon B Jr. Yung respondents, they were able to differentiate. So to me, it's not a problem.
Paano yun, sir? You're going to use,
syempre,
Magsaysay Jr.
Magsaysay Ramon Jr.
Magsaysay Ramon Jr.
Okay. Yeah.
Yun, the same.
So, una siya. Una yung mitos, no? Kasi Milagros, eh. Mm-hmm. Ako, R, eh. Siya, M. Pareho kami magsaysay. So, nauna siya. Pero, nag-differentiate yung mga respondents. Actually, in fairness to her, nauna siyang tumakbo. She's been campaigning for 2 years. So that's the way it is.
So, any message to your niece, sir, Tumitos?
Tumitos? Just good luck.